So today we are doing network topologies, that is how to connect all the computers. Suppose you are in your new office, you want to connect all the computers. Now how you will decide that which topology you will use? Star topology, bus topology, ring topology, mesh topology. So which topology is the best for your office, your school? And in examination, a case study you will get where you will be given that in this, suppose in Ahmedabad, these departments, four departments are to be connected with each other. Now, which topology, which connection you will use and why? Star you will use and why you will use it? Bus if you are using, why you are using? All the advantages and disadvantages. So this is asked in question paper, so that we will do it. Now network topologies. A topology is an arrangement of physical connections among nodes in a network. Some network topologies has been discussed in the next of the presentation. So in detail we will discuss in this. So here you can see the pictures. Now bus. So bus, star, ring. Bus is linear one. So here you can see in bus topology, all the nodes are connected to a main cable called backbone. If any node has to send some information to any other node, it sends the signal to the backbone. The signal travels through the entire length of the backbone and is received by the node for which it is intended. A small device called terminator is attached at the end of the backbone. When the signal reaches the end of the backbone, it is absorbed by the terminator and the backbone gets free to carry another signal. This prevents the reflection of signal back on the cable and hence eliminates the chances of signal interference. Characteristics of bus topology: it is easy to install, it requires less cable length and hence it is cost effective. Failure of a node does not affect the network. If in case of cable, backbone or terminator fault, the entire network breaks down. Fault diagnosis is difficult. So in your computer lab, you have seen we have connected using bus topology because anywhere we can place a computer and we can connect it to the cable. A backbone network is a backbone is there, to that you have to connect. Now next is your star topology. Suppose in your school, the modem is kept, internet connection is given in principal's chamber, from there to office, from principal's chamber to computer lab, physics lab, chemistry lab, bio lab, library. So there we are using star topology. So in star topology, each node is directly connected to a hub or switch. If any node has to send some information to any other node, it sends the signal to the hub or switch. This signal is then broadcast in case of hub to all the nodes, but in case of switch, it is only to that intended node. So in case of a switch, the signal is sent only to the intended node. Characteristics of star topology. Now in devices, we will do hub and switch, networking device. So this is advantage of switch over hub, that when any signal is given to hub, hub will give to all the nodes. But if we are sending the signal, if we want to send the signal to any particular node, then switch is an intelligent hub. It will send the information to that intended node. So this question is asked, why switch is called intelligent hub, or how switch is better than a hub? What is the difference between switch or hub? Now, characteristics of star topology. It is more efficient topology as compared to bus topology. It is easy to install. It is easy to diagnose the fault in a star topology. It is easy to expand depending on the specifications of central hub or switch. Failure of hub or switch leads to the failure of entire network. Now in this you can see the difference between bus and star, since it is asked in question paper also. Fault diagnosis is very difficult in bus. Here fault diagnosis is very easy because single nodes are connected with the switch, so it is very easy. Second, extension for the bus topology or linear topology, you don't require a long length of wire for extending. Suppose in computer lab, I want to connect it. If it was in star form, suppose from principal chamber, each computer is to be connected with that server, then what will happen? I require long wires to connect each of the computer or node to that server, which is in principal chamber. But what we have done is, we have used bus topology in our labs. So, all the 40 computers are connected using bus topology or linear. And then for providing internet, we are using star topology. So, only from principal chamber to computer lab, we have brought using star topology. And then we have connected all the computers. So, that we have done in our lab. Now, advantages. So, these are the advantages. Now, I will show you your NCERT book also. You just go through this book. Now, topology is the pattern of interconnection of nodes in a local area network. So, you will keep in mind that this is a local area network. The topology used helps to select the communication medium and other network devices. While choosing a topology, care has to be taken that the installation cost is minimum. So, whenever you will be given a case study, what should be your aim? That the installation cost is minimum. Suppose in question paper, a case study is given that in your new office, 40 computers are to be connected and you are having, other than the office, you are having 4 more departments. And one department or your head office is in Delhi and all the 4 departments is in Kolkata. Now, how you will connect it, which wire you will use, the topologies, the communication medium, everything will be asked. The network so designed should be reliable and flexible. In simple terms, the addition or reduction of nodes should be easy, and also fault detection and removal should be simple. So, for future, if you want to add a node or remove a node, it should be easy. So, all these things you have to keep in mind while doing your connection. Clear? So, one point, first one you have written, installation cost should be minimum. Second point is, while doing your work, you will keep all these things in your mind. Also, the fault finding, fault detection and removal should be simpler. So, all these things you have to keep in mind and then do the connection. Before we talk about topologies in detail, let us learn about point-to-point link, which has two ends, transmitter and receiver. The main characteristic of point-to-point link is that each transmitter transmits to exactly one receiver and one receiver receives exactly from one transmitter. The transmission might occur on a single medium, that is single wire or over separated wires. So this is very easy, only the transmitter knows whom to send, only one wire is there, directly the message or the data is sent to the receiver. But in networking, many transmitters, many receivers will be there, so you have to understand the next all these concepts. Network topologies are categorized into following basic types: bus, star. Now, bus is called linear topology, star in star form. There is one more, ring topology is also there, which is called circular topology. Then in tree form, that is from root to branches, like that, from in tree form. More complex networks can be built as hybrids of two or more of the above basic topologies. But right now, let us study about the above mentioned topology. Only these we will study. So, bus topology. You have already seen what is bus topology. It is also called linear topologies. Now, in these things, you have to underline it. Because in question, if they ask you what is linear topology, you should know that it is a bus topology. Then the examples also, you have to underline it. So, first you can see the picture, bus topology, single backbone is there. And the computers are connected with that backbone. And you can do any time, any extension is required from any place in this backbone, you can connect the computer. So extension is very easy, short cable length, the number one advantage. Actually, they will ask you two advantages of these topologies also. So you can write in your copy, the first advantage of bus topology is short cable length. This is the first short cable length. This will be your first advantage. The linear architecture is very simple and reliable. Additional nodes can be easily connected to the existing bus topology at any point along the length. So extension is easy. You can write here, extension is easy, or additional node can be easily connected. Now, disadvantage, of course, when any node fails, it is difficult to find out, and sometimes the central bus, it depends, amplification, all these things. So here, fault detection and isolation is difficult. You note down this first disadvantage. And second disadvantage, you can, central bus length becomes too long, repeaters, okay, repeaters can, are used for amplifying, and each node is directly connected to the central bus. So only that much is over. Now, star topology. A star network features a central connection point called a hub node, to which all other nodes are connected by a single path. Separate wires are there to connect each node with the central node, central or server. Each node has a dedicated set of wires connecting it to a central network hub. Since all traffic passes through the hub becomes a central point for isolating network problems and gathering network statistics. This type of topology is used in most existing information networks involving data communications or voice communications. So these days we are mostly using star topology. But yes, in a room, if you are using it, then we will use bus topology, and then for providing the server to control all the departments, we will use star topology. So whenever the four departments will be given to you, try to use star topology, because the departments are far. And if they have given with short cable length, suppose in the question they have given economical, short cable length, then of course bus topology you can use for connecting the departments also. So advantages will be failure of single connection node will not affect. Suppose if any node is not working, it will not affect the system. Fault detection is easy. Second advantage, clear? Disadvantage will be cable length is too long, installation cost is too much, and if central node server will fail, then all the clients will stop working. All the nodes will stop working. Now, tree is not asked normally, so tree is in this form, like server with or switch or hub with all the nodes, second switch or hub. So in long distance you can use this method. So this was your topology. Now question papers, I will show you what type of questions are asked. Suppose sample question paper, you can see, of computer science. So this sample question paper, you see which questions are asked from. Just now we have done the topology. So here you will get the question. This is the sample question paper given by CBSC. Now this is your question. MyPace University is setting up its academic blocks at Naya Raipur and is planning to set up a network. The university has three academic blocks and one human resource center as shown in the diagram. So here you can see one HR, one technology, business and law. Four blocks are there. Now the distance between the blocks are given here and number of computers are given here. Now normally we place the server in the block which contains the maximum number of computers. So here you can see HR block contains maximum number of computer. So if they ask you where to install the server, you will write HR center, as because it contains the maximum number of computers. suggest the most suitable place, block, center to install the server of this university with a suitable reason. So you will write answer HR center because it contains maximum number of computers. Second, suggest an ideal layout for connecting these block centers for a wired connectivity. Now, when you are using wires and cost also, if you are seeing, then I will use bus. And if cost is not, means you don't want to see the cost for first task you have to use it, then you will use star. So both I will write here. Now, first I will write here number one, star topology, star layout, and you will mention why star layout. HR center will be our server in the middle and the three blocks will be connected with it. Clear? Suppose the answer you have to draw in copy. So, answer first you have written star topology, you have written the answer, and then what you will do is, I'm just writing it now, all the blocks you have to mention, and then so all the blocks here, law, technology, HR, business. So law, then technology, HR and business. Yes, now here what spelling was given here? Minus only. Okay. So here what we will do is, now we have to draw the topology. So one by one, so which HR was having the maximum number of computers? So this HR will be my server. So I will place it in between, and the other three I will do it like this. So start topology heading you will write it, and you will connect it like this. So I will use the blocks and the arrows so that I can show how star topology you have used. So the arrows you will use it. So like this you are showing the star topology. So you can show this way and directly only wires are enough. This was not required. Eraser, I will use it. I will remove this. You could show the arrow also. Nothing. So this is your first answer. Now second answer, when you are using the bus topology, that time what you have to do is, you have to see the distance, and the shortest distance only you can use. Technology to HR 15 meters, then either from technology or from HR, like 30 meters will be technology to business. So here technology to business 30 meters I will use. Then business to law 40 meters. So I think this is the shortest. Or HR to technology 15 meters. Technology to business is 30 meters. And then business is already, business to HR is not possible. So business to law 40 meters. So 40 plus 30 plus 15. 85 meters cable length you will require. So here bus also you can write or bus. Here below you will write or bus, and then bus topology. Now how to draw bus topology? Same here, whatever you have written, the same thing you have to write here. So you can do one thing, or I am typing it here so that I can drag and drop it. Business. In copy it is very easy. Today in board I am not. Or technology. Then last one was, what was the last one? I have forgotten. Law. Yes, now how you will draw it? First thing is bus topology. Correct. Now HR distance we have to follow. So HR and business, it was, or what was the question? First was technology with HR 15 meters, then technology to business and business to law. Okay. So first technology to HR I will draw. So HR will be the last one here. And then the technology will come. So this 15 meters you will write the distance. Then our business and the business, then law. Now you will connect it. So in copy while drawing, you will simply draw the blocks and write the cable length this much meter. So this is the shortest cable length. So here I am using, or I will write the cable length also. You can write it here. This was 40 meters. Here this was your 30 meters. And this is your 15 meters length. So total cable length will be 85 meters. You can show it in your copy. So 15 meters. Now this one will also... Yes, 15 meters, then 30 meters and then 40 meters. So, I will paste it there. So, 15 meters was the distance of this distance. 30 meters was the distance of business with technology. And 40 meters is the distance between law and business. Now, you can show that this is taking the least cable length. So like this also, you can connect the four departments, or you can connect using star topology. Clear? So we are writing normally both star will be the first one, second. Which device will you suggest to be placed, installed in each of the block to efficiently connect all the computers within these block centers? In lab, computer lab, you have seen the switch. The switch is used to connect more than one computers. So here, which device will be installed in each of the block to connect all the computers? So whenever it will be written that to connect all the computers, your answer will be switch. Clear? So here you will write one word, switch. So these type of questions are there in this monthly test also, in pre-board and board exam. This is asked in every paper. So here switch you will write. Suggest the placement of a repeater in the network with justification. Now these days 100 meters we require. If it is more than 100 meter, then repeater is to be used. So check it, more than 100 meters. So if you want to connect law with HR in star, like in star topology, HR was in middle and law, all these things. So here HR and law, this is more than 100 meter. So here we will put one repeater. In this, I have to put one repeater. So wherever distance is more than 100 meter, there you 100 meters, you have to use a repeater. So this is over. Now the last one is, the university is planning to connect its admission office in Delhi, which is more than 1250. Kilometers from university. Which type of network out of LAN, MAN and WAN will be formed? Justify your answer. Now we are using LAN, local area networking. Suppose in our office or in any company we are using LAN. MAN is metropolitan, in a city 10 kilometers you can use MAN. But wherever the distance is more, you can see at 1250 kilometers, we have to use WAN. So here the answer will be WAN, wide area network, WAN. Clear? So these type of questions are asked. Then you will see some MCQs and one word answers are also asked. So here was your 5 marks question, in which 5 questions were there of networking. The sample paper of this year will be coming very soon because it is term wise, term 1, term 2. So now this web server and web browser, this is from that chapter. Virus and worms is from that chapter. And I will share with you, already I have solved this. Now data transfer rates from higher to lower, or in increasing lower to higher, you have to arrange it. then expansion of, so full form from this chapter we will prepare full form also, expansion of Wi-Fi is wireless fidelity. So total I think 10 marks question will be there. Name the transmission media best suitable for connecting to hilly areas. Now this in next class transmission media we will do wired and wireless. So wireless we will use and radio waves we will use. So you will mention here unguided transmission media or wireless transmission media we will use in hilly areas, and then you will write that radio waves will be the best one. You have to mention it. So only this much questions I think. Now protocols were asked. We have to see, actually last year also protocols were removed, but even then in sample paper it was asked. So protocols we have to do it, even if it is deleted we have to do it. The next is the type of crimes. So if it is a bank fraud, then suppose denial of service attack, so all the cyber crimes you have to do. So this I have shown you the question paper that is provided by CBSC. So which all topics, how to prepare it, that you just know now from this book. Already this book I will share with you. From this book, like networking device, repeater was asked and switch was asked. In some question paper, modem also. So all the networking devices also, we will do it one by one. Let us do in the next class, networking device, because it will take time.